Everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video we're gonna feature the fourth and the final day of the test match played between India women's team and England women's team at County Cricket Ground in Bristol. Big wicket for England women's team this time. It's the wicket of Shefali Verma. This was an absolute gift to a full toss. A full toss so delicious that she couldn't hit it wherever she pleased, and so Shefali decided to hit it downtown but end up dragging it a little, and on the long on fielder came it, take it out, standing catch on the dive. Shefali didn't get any timing power behind it, and that has paid the price. Shefali Verma caught by Brand, bowled by Axel Stern on 63. A big wicket of Team India women's in the second inning has been gone down. She whips that full toss into the gap from Knight to deep extra cover on the back foot. Another boundary swept up Pichli, and this with the angle to the fine leg boundary. Too easy. Short and drifting down, Deepti got down on one knee and held it up Pichli. Aggression from Raut out of nowhere. Length ball on the off. Poonam sees mid on. Is just extended arm to lift this cleanly. Two bounces to the boundary. Drifting down leg on the side, this time just lent direction to it by sweeping it fiercely to the fine leg boundary. A fraction too short, and Raut punches through the covers of the back foot for four more. Lovely compact shot with a straight bat in the 55th over, full on the off stump, and Deepti nails it through mid wicket. And that's a full statement of intent from Deepti. Very full, no real, very movement, and heave across the line to the close fielder out of the equation. And here comes the big wicket, the wicket of Deepti Sharma, and Axel Stern got the wicket. This evokes that a wicket has been gone down. Deepti has been so solid, so thought out the inning, defending her life at number 3, but saw another full ball on the off stump from Axel Stern and her eye light up. She decided to bring out the another booming slog sweep, looking to nail it over the leg side, but couldn't. Only got a bottom edge onto the base of the stump. A moment of madness, and that changes the complexion of the match. Deepti Sharma has been bowled by Axel Stern on 54, and that's it. That's the lunch and the score of Team India Women's at lunch on the fourth day. The first session has been ended as lunch has came down, and Team India Women's are 171 run in their second inning with a loss of 3 wicket, and they lead by 6 run. After lunch, the England women team got the big wicket, the wicket of the captain of Indian team Mithali Raj, and Axel Stern got once again the wicket of Mithali Raj. England are jubilant, and they have got the big fish Mithali Raj for another low score, quicker one, slightly full on length, and Raj shaped to dab this down behind square on the offside. Axel Stern beat the bat, clipping the top of off stump, and Raj has made only 6 run in this test. Axel Stern has 7 in the match. Mithali Raj bowled by Axel Stern on 4, and one more wicket has been gone down. And now Harmanpreet came to the crease and hope for make some good amount of run for Team India Women's. And another wicket, the big wicket of Poonam Raut. Skeever got the wicket of Poonam Raut. She had pulled this straight to square leg. This was a half tracker from Skeever outside off, and Poonam eye lit up as she tries to fetch the pull from outside off. Struck it well, but it was almost as if she forgot there was a fielder there. And England got another wicket. Poonam Raut caught by Axel Stern, bowled by Skeever on 39, and the wickets are going down on regular basis. The Team India Women's look in trouble. Short and put away. She picked up the length early, rocked back and slapped it away through mid wicket. And Vastrakar got a boundary after many overs for Team India. Another way beats the diving Dawn fielder for 4 more. Wonder if Axel Stern is tiring. She dropped the shot once again and was duly put away. Another boundary and one more wicket. This time it's the wicket of Pooja Vastrakar, and the wicket has been taken by the captain of English team, and Knight got the wicket of Pooja Vastrakar. Absolute harakiri. I'm not sure she's gonna get a pat on the back in dressing room for her batting effort. This was an ugly hoax. She's completely deceived in flight. Throw with the stroke before the ball arrived and seized the bail. Knock off the groove. Pooja, please don't go anywhere near the captain and the coach for next hour. And that's the wicket. Pooja Vastrakar bowled by Knight on 12, and one more wicket has been gone down. Another boundary. This time the boundary came from the bat of Rana. An arm ball from Axel Stern. She literally paid off the stump. Just managed to get enough bat and cut behind the point for another boundary.